Hello, my name is Dr. Jeffrey Berger, and in the current issue of the International Journal of Clinical Practice, I have a paper entitled Redefining the Domains of Decision-Making by Physicians and Patients. In this paper, I discuss some of the challenges in decision-making for patients with severe illnesses and patients near the end of life. There are many challenges associated with decision-making for these patients, including the emotional load that the patients are under and their extreme vulnerability, the fact that medical technologies are surrounded with more efforts in defining the indications for their use rather than indications for their non-use, meaning physicians are less certain about when not to use or when to discontinue the use of these treatments. In addition to these kinds of concerns, there are uncertainties surrounding the legitimate domains of physicians and patients when it comes to decision making. In this paper, I discuss a number of these challenges and suggest that physicians as a community and society broadly need to come together to redefine what kinds of decisions are legitimately in the domain of the physician, which are legitimately in the domain of the patients, and what physicians need to do to make sure they can live up to their fiduciary responsibilities for their patients. I hope you enjoy the paper. Thank you.